IPO is a great chance for you to grasp the token at its IGO price. Find out how you can join an IGO on GameFi.org in this video. First, go to GameFi.org and navigate to the IGO menu on your left hand. Scroll down to see and choose the pool to join the IGO. Click to see more information about it. You will see a list of requirements to participate in IGO on your right hand, with conditions about the network, the minimum rank, KYC status and whitelist. Click Connect Wallet, agree to the terms and conditions to choose the network and the corresponding wallet. You can go to the My Profile menu to connect your sub-wallet. While the main wallet address, or your primary wallet address is for staking, KYC, and applying for the pool whitelists, the sub-wallet addresses, Solana, Terra, will be used when you apply for whitelists of IGO. In order to connect the sub-wallet, click at Edit Profile, then fill in the other wallet address of you and click Save. That's it. A message will display to let you know that the information has been changed successfully. Stake GameFi and menu staking on your left hand, so that your rank is high enough to be qualified to join the pool, and don't forget to KYC your account. Now wait for the Apply Whitelist button to appear on the requirements section, then click on it. The whitelist pop-up will be shown after that. Fill in your Twitter and Telegram accounts, then complete all tasks required by the project team according to your rank. The requirements to join the whitelist are different for each pool, and are decided by the project team. Click on Apply Whitelist button. There are three icons on the whitelist application notification. For pending, check if you've filled in the right format of your Twitter and Telegram accounts, and if you've done all given tasks correctly. Admin will check and update the result for you. When the whitelist time ends, a countdown for the pre-order, or buying phrase 1 guarantee, which bases on your rank, will appear. At the end of the wait time, the swap tab will allow you to swap the token with the allocation shown on the left hand. Input the amount you want to approve, or click max to autofill with your max. The token will be automatically calculated, based on the amount you input and the exchange rate. You need to approve once, and only once, before you can start purchasing. Confirm the transaction in your wallet after clicking the Approve button. Make sure to check the current balance in your wallet. You can swap tokens after approving successfully. Confirm on your wallet and wait until the transaction is mined. The token deposit successful message will be displayed after your transaction is confirmed and processed successfully. Do the same with the next buying phrase. You can also check your purchase tokens on the round info area. Now just need to wait for the pool time to finish before being able to claim and withdraw them. Click the Claim on GameFi.org button to claim tokens that you can claim on GameFi.org. The button will be enabled when it reaches the token claim time. A message saying token claimed successfully will display in the end. That's how you can join an IGO on GameFi.org. Reach us via our social accounts if you have any questions. Thanks for watching.